What is revision? Revision is defined under section 115 of CPC. The High Court may call for the record of the case which has been decided by any court subordinate to such High Court and in which no appeal lies thereto. And if such subordinate court appear to have exercised jurisdiction not vested in it by law. Meaning of revision. The word acting illegally would mean acting in breach of some provision of law, and the word with material irregularity means committing some error of process and in the course of proceeding, which the material in the sense affected the ultimate decision when there is a willful disregard, consciousness, violation of a rule of law processor. It will lie to the High Court. The High Court entertain a suit or appeal which it has no jurisdiction to entertain or order the execution of decree which is not executable. Refusal by a court to summon the deponent of an affidavit for cross-examination and order for appearance pardarshini lady in public. The co-evidence court grant an injunction without considering whether a prima facie case is made out. The court decided case without considering in the evidence on record without recording reason for his judgment. The court decide a case in absence of party without giving an opportunity to being heard to a party. The decree granting a review is appealable where decree granting a revision is not appealable. The ground for review are discovery of new evidence, error on the face of record, and any other sufficient reason. However, the ground for revision is a jurisdictional error by the lower court. Difference between revision and appeal. The appeal is a constitutional right for an unsuccessful party in the court. Revision, on the other hand, is discretion on the court, meaning it takes place or not. The appeal is a court hearing like any other, while revision is not necessarily heard in the court. According to CPC, request is handled by superior court to the previous court, so it must be a high court. A high court can only. Thank you.